Shapr3D makes team collaboration seamless with tools built for efficient project sharing, version tracking, design reviews, and real-time feedback. In this video, you'll learn how to share projects through team projects, track and restore progress with project versions, set up clear review angles using saved views, investigate and measure internal geometry with section view and measurement tools, share live model previews with review links, review in AR and annotate directly from your device, and explore models together using Vision Pro. Let's walk through how these features support fast, flexible collaboration. Start by organizing your projects based on their stage. Keep early drafts in your private space, where only you can access them. When you're ready to collaborate, move them to a team project so everyone stays aligned on the latest version. Switch between different teams with a single click to keep collaboration focused and centralized. Shapr3D automatically tracks versions of your projects, making it easy to review, document, and revert to earlier iterations, especially when collaborating in a team project. From the dashboard, right-click a project and select Show Versions to view its version history. You can compare changes and restore any version as the current one. Use saved views to align and present specific angles or areas of your model. These are stored directly in the project and available to anyone you share the file with. Jump to key views for discussions and use them as reference points for quick visual fixes, ideal for making adjustments based on feedback without getting lost in the model. Use section view as an investigation tool to reveal internal geometry without hiding or moving parts. Pair it with the measurement tool to inspect dimensions, wall thicknesses, and clearances to help catch design issues before they reach production. Create a review link to share a live 3D preview of your model. From the project, click Share and generate a secure link that can be opened in any browser. Quickly adjust settings like controlling who can access the link or whether to include 2D drawings. When you make changes to your model, just republish the link to update what others see. The same link stays active, so your stakeholders always have the latest version of the model. Open the review link in any browser. No Shapr3D installation required. Navigate the model, switch between views, and add comments directly on geometry for clear design reviews. Manage access settings and invite team members by email as viewers or commenters. To keep track of everything you've shared, head to the review links page from your Shapr3D account. There, you'll find a list of all active links, with options to copy or unpublish them at any time. On mobile or tablet devices like an iPad, you can also launch the model in AR from the browser to quickly visualize your design in real-world settings. Move effortlessly from desktop to iPad for a hands-on design session. Capture in-app screenshots, annotate key details, and continue exploring the model, keeping your workflow consistent across platforms. Take design reviews to the next level with Vision Pro and explore the model together in a shared 3D space. Collaborate with teammates in the same room or join the session remotely to stay aligned from anywhere. From setup to review, Shapr3D covers every step. Here's a recap of what you can use. Team projects to manage shared projects. Project versions to track and restore work. Saved views, section view, and measurements for focused reviews. Review links with AR and 2D support for real-time feedback. Screenshots for effortless sharing, and Vision Pro for immersive collaboration across devices. With these tools, your team can stay aligned and move from concept to production with confidence and speed.